future is littered with prizes. And though I may addressee, the point that I must emphasize is, you won't get a sniff without me!
You're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my eyes! You're joking me! You gotta be! This can't be the right guy! He's ancient! He's ugly! I don't know which is worse! I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first!
Some minor adjustments, darling, not for my vanity, but for humanity.
Somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known.
I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Why should I care?
Unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true.
They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Maybe you've heard of a terrible place where the scoundrels of Paris collect in the air. Maybe you've heard of that mythical place called the Court of Miracles.
Hello, you're there.
The lame can walk,
and the blind can see.
But the dead don't walk, so you won't be around to reveal what you found.
We have a method for spies and intruders, rather like hornets protecting their hide.
Here in the Court of Miracles,
where it's a miracle if you get out alive.
Hungry from birth, show them the mercy they don't find on earth. God help my people, we look to you still. God help the outcasts, where nobody will.
Always there to warm you. Always there with shelter from the rain. Always.